game. Round one. Fight!
Watch.
Right there, man.
Well, how many? Do you see 8 AL? Right, you're fucked. Thank you. talk about your head, isn't it?
This is a nerd one.
Yeah, let's talk about your head. It's the one with the menus, right?
Yeah,
it's
like
sex
Wait, no, stop for a second. Look at this one.
Okay, hello stream. Rotanibor is back. What is going on? Alright. How many people are actually watching right now? I should set the timestamp so I can actually see when Jason D last spoke. What's up, Noble Cactus? I saw them playing this game earlier, or someone else was playing this earlier. Yo, you gotta play the Genesis version. It's a four-player Yu Yu Hakusho fighter made by Treasure. Yeah, but I don't think the emulator supports four players. I think we would actually need to get the actual cart to play that four players. Which is now my new goal, to be honest. I might just go shower in just like 5 minutes here, actually. Oh man, it's so.
It's been such a long day.
This game actually doesn't look like too bad. Maybe it controls worse than it looks. But at the moment, it kind of looks okay-ish. I've encoded almost 2 million frames. Oh wow, I was dropping. I must have been dropping frames for a while at some point. You seem good right now. Alright, who's messaging me on Facebook? I don't know any of these people. Why does this guy have a pompadour?
Hey. I'm gonna get over there.
Yo, what is Zim Zim with the whole board?
Quick second.
What happened to that guy?
What's Jimmy's super?
I don't
know. It's a, okay. It's a quarter circle back forward, Z or something, I think. Quarter circle back forward.
So we figured out he has a level 2. We can't figure out what his level 1 is.
I think it's a...
It's probably the same thing.
With A. Like
one of them is A, the other one is C.
Oh, I think it's that, yeah. This is quarter circle back forward, A. You're playing Jimmy? Jimmy's pretty good. I think he's like the best show to win the game. His ZP and the fireball are easily the best.
It's like he has like Keo standing D, so
he just... His B&B is basically just short, crouch short, that is, into a quarter circle back punch, I think. It's the one where it wall slams. You want to get that wall slam. The wall slam is strong as hell. They can't tech roll.
This is a Yu Yu Hakusho fighter, Gary Kuso.
What the fuck? Where are you at, Gary Kuso?
You can't fool me.
I know you're here somewhere. You're in the kitchen?
Fucking lazy bastard.
I know you're around here somewhere. Fucking light punch DP. Fucking buff. Oh yeah, he has so much frame advantage under his light, he can just link into a sweep. Fucking the Rage of the Dragon characters are stupid, they all have that shit. Their frames are all jacked up compared to the rest of the characters. Yeah, but I haven't tested it. Like, I don't know if it's gonna load or... It's not gonna be able to play four players, because the Genesis only... No, this is Super Nintendo. You have to go back to the Wii menu and select Genesis to go to that. Yo, Consummate's done. We fucking asked about that, and Consummate is done. We ain't eating no more Consummate.
Yeah, Consummate shit ain't happening. Sorry, children.
You can make Consummate by yourself. You don't need to go to Power Fest to have Consummate.
Yeah,
hit the plus and minus on the Wii controller until you find the right page. You can also just play the King of Fighters, Flames of Courage. No, not that one. There is the sensor bar right here. Move, go further back, go further back. You're too close. You got it by accident. Oh, you did? Go to Mega Drive. Go all the way to the bottom because it's called Yu Yu Hakusho. Oh no, you're on the wrong one. Go up a directory. Go to Fighters Exclusives. And go all the way down to Yu Yu Hakusho. I think it's not Gaiden. It's not Gaiden. I don't think. I think it's the other one. Yeah, it's that one. The other ones are hacks. I don't know what the hack is. I just didn't. I didn't bother including hacks. Yeah, we'll see. The stick should be configured properly now. I was. The Genesis emulator is kind of funky about that. This is really fucking loud. Were you gonna drive home, Sanchez, tonight? Or are you just gonna crash here now? Well, I thought Josh was crashing here too. I don't know, maybe they intended to get a different ride back. Who knows? Oh, yeah, see, four player. The four player Yu Hakusho fighter made by Treasure.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think we can set it to four players in this emulator, though. We would need to emulate it on the PC or something. Let me
alright. This one works.
Alright, go to options. No! Go to controls. Go to It should be working. Are you sure?
No, I like I said, mine works. It's his. It's his that's not working for whatever reason.
No, it should be working still, regardless. Where the fuck is the sensor bar doing? Come on, sensor bar. Wait a second. Where is your... That's why it's not working.
Oh, okay.
Oh, probably wants me to exit out.
They need to, yeah, you need to reactivate these because they turn off to save the battery. What? Yeah, no, this emulator is not going to support four players. If it's if it actually seems fun to play, I mean, I'll just load it up on someone's PC later. Yeah. Go with it. Yeah, no, I mean, I haven't really looked into it too much, but I understand it's a game made by Treasure. It's Guilty Gear Asuka, back in the day. A better Guilty Gear Asuka. Turn around, man! You're not even facing each other! Why are you rubbing butts?
I'm like, I can't turn around. Where did you fucking get that?
Don't rub it. Don't rub asses together. Oh my god. I'm gonna be right back.
He ain't coming back.
Yeah.
Okay, does anyone know how the hell to play this game? Oh man, I actually don't even know where the stream chat is on this. I'm trying to figure out where the stream chat is. What the fuck am I watching here?
Cybernetic, like, kickboxer versus...
yeah, like, I feel... Is that just a sweep? Like, that little, like, rocket kick thing on the ground? Wow. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this, so I'm gonna get off the mic, but if anyone wants to see any, like, has any requests for stuff to play, let us know.
What is it?
Yeah, someone on the stream's like, what do I hear Marvel 3 at Popperfest?
That's saying something now, isn't it?
I'm just saying. And if you want to change games, go for it, but like... Trailer for the Dengeki Key Fighter today. Yeah, it's up right now. I'm waiting for them to finish this.
Yeah. Is that open still on?
The VAs are different, by the way.
You're no fighter. You're no
some later, obviously. Okay. Like, it actually looks pretty cool. Like,
yeah,
I was
cool, but the character choice pisses me off.
Hey, we got time, man.
Kuro Neko's a fucking assist! That game is like the second Aquapasta.
It looks pretty fast though, at least the combo.
Yeah. I actually don't like it.
Huh? I hit home.
Home. Nah, you have four on your team. That makes it not real.
I turn that on. Just hit home. Yo, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers?
Yeah, VR player versus Taken 2? Is that like the movie?
I don't think so.
Ooh, Street Fucker, dude. Let's go with Street Fucker.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh god, that game. Close up, Bob. Close up, Bob. Shaka Zoom.
Please disregard that. They weren't supposed to be playing that on stream.
This is like Power Rangers or something. Oh, VR troopers, fuck. Close enough to Power Rangers. No, not on stream anyways. Which, why are you playing it? Like the poor man's Power Rangers.
Kong butt.
I remember I used to rent this show from like the block from like Blockbuster when I was a kid too.
I feel like this is what happens when Warner Brothers tries to make a fighting game. Like, you got Bugs Bunny, Wile E. Coyote right there. Yeah, okay. The stream says the bear is good. So, yeah, the stream says the bear is good. Bear does 50% with Fierce. What, is this Samurai Showdown? Yo, what the fuck? Yeah, that's what I'm about to say. Like, yeah. Oh, it's called Paws of Fury. Leon?
I'm hella mad about Leon.
Yo, is... No, no, Leon's first name is Mister. Oh, man. Yeah, we got Mac Attack. The boss? Who's the boss? Dalai Lama? Apparently Dalai Lama is, like, broken too, but I don't know, I don't even... I don't know, yeah, like... Oh, get Dalai Lama, get it? Oh my god, that's so fucking stupid. fuck? Yo, Bugs Bunny going to town. What the fuck? Critical hit? What the fuck? What is this? Like, try to find the fierce. Apparently that's like the best button or something. Yeah. Oh, that's weird. What the? I think you taunted him. Jumping, it might be jumping fierce, they say. Yeah, like the guy playing the bear right now is having, like, for some reason, like, his buttons are messing up. Like, he only has, like, one button or something right now. Instant replay. You can, like, rewatch the match. What the fuck? What the fuck? Are there even special moves in this? Stream, does anyone know if there's special moves in this game? No, dude, like, they were telling... Yeah, there are. So, they just answered. Yo, Lord Raptor's hella mad that you guys even know that. Yo. Like, dude, they were the ones that's telling us the bear was broken. Wait, are you charged or something? Yo, fuck! 360? What the fuck? It's probably like, you know what? It's probably supposed to be Corsica 4 or some shit, but the input reader in this game is so bad. Oh my god. Yeah, like I said, if you guys have any specific requests, let us know. We have, like, no idea what's on this console. Yo, oh my god, that move. What the fuck? Yo, watch that replay. Slaughter Sports, someone's asking for. Alright. And there's also Tongue of the Fat Man later, probably. Yeah, a Genesis port of Tongue of the Fat Man, yeah. Like, Fat Man will probably get played. Yeah, like, after this, we're probably gonna play... Yeah, like, after... We're gonna play a few more games of this, then we're probably gonna move to, like, Fat Man or Slaughter Sport. This is so ridiculous. Alright, Fat Man it is. Yeah, apparently there was, like, a legitimate port of, like, Fat Man to, like, the Genesis. That's what the stream's saying. I don't know about... Battle of the Cheese, someone else is asking for. Like, we're on a Fat Man right now. What the
fuck?
Oh, wait. Wait, no, apparently Slaughter Sport is the Genesis port of Fat Man. Yeah, like, Slaughter Sport is the name. Well, we found an interesting game, at least. Slaughter Sport, yeah, that's it. Not Street Fucker again. We can't have that on... Oh, Shaq Fu, I saw Shaq Fu. Wait, what? Wait, we got the same game? Just try it, yeah. Yeah, it's the same thing. Yeah, this is the US port, is what it is. Yeah, so it's Mac. You gotta remember, you gotta hit A, remember, on your controller? This is a fighting game, right? Yeah, it was a shitty DOS game, is what they're saying on here. Edwina. What is that? Robo Chick? MC Fire? Yo, MC Fire! We got all skinny? Oh my god. El Toro? Guano? Isn't that like bat poop?
Yeah.
Wait, you can like buy stats or something? Can you do this in- what the fuck? You got, like, items, too? Yo, this is like the Yu Yu Fighter. We start off walking away from each other. What is going on? What the I mean, Mac knew what it was too. What the hitbox? Apparently there's like no hit stun either.
I can't hit him.
What the fuck?
I'm grabbing his ass.
Winning. Pretty just playing grab ass over here.
Come here.
Oh my god, there's no timer either. Someone hit someone, fuck. Stop running away.
Oh my god.
Like, how much health do you have? Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Wait, who's Robo Chick? Oh my god. Mac found the corner infinite. Oh, there we go. Wait, so, what the fuck? Yo, MC Fire got them hops. That was pretty brutal. Oh, we can just go. And that's Slaughter Sport.
Somebody else, please. I'm done.
Yo, Sean, you get on.
I'm done. Make it stop. Make the right.
Yeah.
Stop.
Oh, my God. The stream on Shaq Fu, but we played that earlier. Yeah, like, no Shaq Fu. Like we were playing that earlier. Hey, no cursing. Fucking, don't you yell at me.
Yeah, remember, I'm high.
Oh my god.
Bees? Oh shit. Yo, just load up on the fucking bees. Yo, someone's asking for the Double Dragon Cartoon Fighter. Yeah. We must play more Fat Man. They track?
Yeah.
Dude, this game doesn't even have hit stun. You're asking for anti-airs. I don't think it's possible to know what you're doing in this game. That music. Are you trying to find the Windjammers board or something?
I already found it.
Oh, okay. Like, I think Mac knows how to hook it up if you guys just want to play. Actually, I wonder if Windjammers is on here.
I don't know, but I'm about to play.
Yeah. Like, Mac, you think Windjammers might be on here? I'm saying, like, yeah, because we might be able to play it on the stream. Golden Killer Instinct. Oh my god. Balls 3D is another request. Yeah, like we got Balls, Killer Instinct, Golden Axe, The Duel. Yeah. I don't think he has Saturn on this Wii, so we might not be able to play that. Balls or Killer Instinct is just up to the players if they want to play it or not. Weapon Lord, another. All right, yeah, we might play Weapon Lord. Yeah, look at this badass grabs his own leg and beats people up. It's like I don't even need this thing. Like no, just like the skeleton guy over here, like he beats you up with his own leg. Yeah. Wait, was Weapon Lord that game we were talking about earlier? Oh no, that was a different game, yeah. Alright, Shim, I'm gonna grab some water, I'll be right back. Yeah, we're just looking through the games right now to see what he has. Any other suggestions that you guys want? Like I said, like Weapon Lord, Golnax the Duel, and a couple other things were about it. A lot of people, like some people want to check. All right, let's. Is it really?
Oh, we playing this.
We're playing this, yeah, hell yeah.
What is this? Arcade?
It's like fucking Virtual Fighter.
And Tekken, I guess?
Tekken.
What the fuck?
Holy shit, this is awesome.
Yo, Fighter's Mega Man 64, Fighter's Mega Man. Come on down.
Is that Jotaro?
No, it's like VF versus Taken 2. Yeah, I guess, yeah. Sorry about that if it was loud. This is already better than SFXT. I wonder if you can do electrics. One button to rule them all. Fucking. Basically. Wait, no, go back to Lion. Is that freaking Takuya from Initial D?
Maybe.
Oh my god. Yeah, this looks like fucking JoJo. Yeah. Or Jotaro, yeah. It's trying to wave dash.
I did like some flying kick there. Yo, there's short hops in this game.
Shoulder. Shoulder lean.
You found an infinite in this game. It's trash.
What was that? So does anyone know anything about this game or?
Oh, no.